This man talking about stuff that he lived, that he seen, that he felt, that he touched, that touched him. And everything that you do in this game is not, it's not easy, man. You know what I'm saying? It got a lot of whole heart and soul to it, man. And if you're going to go hard, you go motherfucking hard.
I just want to feel the beat. I just want to feel the beat. Uh-huh. Just gotta let it breathe in between it. To give people the experience of, like, if you're not from New York, if you're not from Brooklyn, then I want you to feel like, oh shit, all right, this is what's going on. Or if you are from here, you're gonna be like, yeah, that's definitely, he doing shit that we do or we talk about, you know what I mean? I'm never gonna be the rapper that you look in my videos or you listen to my music and you feel like it doesn't coincide with, why is this New York nigga twisting his wrist, or you know what I'm saying? Like, it's, why is he all talking about trapping and like corny shit like that? Hip hop, rap, that shit is from the streets, you know what I mean? So if you gonna talk about getting bitches and getting fly and having sex and all that shit, everybody's not living that. You know what I'm saying? They're not talking about what it took to get to that. But you got that all off of rap. You know what I mean? You want to be self-made before that. I don't give a fuck if you like, yo, I was working in McDonald's, I bust my ass for 10 years, and now I got this. You can't just be a bum and then all of a sudden you won't. When I grew up, it wasn't no New York rappers really talking about shit that I could relate to at the age when I was doing it. Like, being a kid, Biggie was dope, but I didn't understand no drug shit that he was saying. You know what I mean? I looked at Biggie on some, yeah, he fly, he from New York, he from Brooklyn. Like, the older dudes, they was like, yeah, we know them towns, Schenectady and Rochester, because they was going there, you know what I mean? But I didn't, I was just like, yeah, he from Brooklyn. When I came of age and started doing my thing, nobody wasn't representing us the way that I am. Everything I talk about, you'll hear lines that if you wasn't personally there, you could know somebody who was there. Like, Quan came home on $6 million bell, seen him in the all black 550. CL gave a pound, wished him well, looking dead in his eyes. Say he facing 15, but he'll take a 3 to 5. So that's my man Quan. Matter of fact, we could roll by his shop that he got. You know what I'm saying? He probably got the black CL. He was facing a you know, he's going through some legal issues and shit. And then that's a conversation that we had when we came up. New projects I got, New York City, the album, of course. That's what's going on here. We just recently dropped BSB, which is Brickstar Boys. That's pretty much restoring the feeling of old when G-Unit and Dipset used to drop mixtapes. So we do a lot of fly shit on an everyday basis, but we take it for granted because it's just living to us. But to the world, that's some intriguing shit, you know what I mean? So just rap about you being yourself and shit, dope.
And like I said, my man Black dropped a lot of jewels on us. And that's shit like that might... certain things, like moments, as you like, you talk about the moments that should save your life.
Yeah.
And, you know,
each one teach one.
Yeah, each one teach one.
And that's why you got two ears and one mouth, so you can listen twice as much as you talk.
That's
flat. It's real. You know what I'm saying? You pass on the message. When you get it out your mind, you pass it on to the younger generation. Because I tell a lot of brothers, be careful what you do in the street, because the windows are the eyes of the world.
I don't pretend to be. A lot of niggas, they want to front and act like they come from the hood or whatever. Like, I come from the hood, but I don't come from ignorance. You know what I'm saying?
No, you don't.
I ain't have to be in the street. I chose to do that. My mom got me any pair of sneakers I wanted.
Yeah.
I chose to do that. I wanted more. I was greedy. I'm still here because I always had a good heart and I kept it fair. I ain't do no fucking business and I never did nothing to nobody that they didn't deserve. You know what I'm saying? So that karma's good on me. You know what I mean? From they cells for intermission. Ball players swag when it's hot out. Bunch of fly outside when it's hot out. 90 degrees. Only right I bring a dropout. Slipping please. You know I'm here with the dropout.